undercover fairies.
Great training session today, Sophia. Know what it's time for now?
More enchantment drills?
Nope. Tea at my place.
You're inviting me for tea? Wow, Chrysta, you really have changed since that whole Wasalia thing.
And everybody likes the new, friendlier me a lot better.
Hey, fairies, how's it glowing?
Well, almost everybody.
What was that all about?
Oh, I've never really fit in with the other fairies. Guess I'm a little too rough around the edges. Most of them don't want anything to do with me.
Well, there's at least one who does.
Snoozle?
Chrysta! Chrysta the Protector! I need you! Oh, I have dreamed the most terrible dream! You must hear my warning immediately!
Is he okay?
Oh, sure. Snoozle is a dream fairy. Their dreams can tell the future. They always come true.
Wow, always?
I just dreamed that you should take a step to your left. Quickly!
Thanks for catching my little girl. She's still getting the hang of her wings. Come along, Daisy.
I guess your dreams always do come true.
Yes, they're just hard to understand sometimes.
So, what did you dream?
Oh, someone is planning to steal all the magic from the Pixie Cup.
What's the Pixie Cup?
It's a magic blossom that only opens once a year. Young fairies must pass a test in order to dip their wands in the Pixie Cup when it opens, and from it receive their magic powers.
But if someone steals all its magic for themselves, no fairy will ever get a magic wand again.
And